Uh-oh. Oh, yeah. I didn't see him.
Yeah.
He'll make it fast. Good. Okay, we're at Fluffy's. She's here. Actually, she met us as we were making our way to her location. Evidently, us being here an hour earlier than usual is not a problem for her. She was out and about.
Fluffy coming.
Yeah, nummy nummies. Okay. It's okay, Fluffy. This is not Speedy, it's a different mockingbird. He's just singing away. Just go through the whole repertoire, huh? Okay, we're gonna go in our and over here at the Whispering Hills Ranch, that's across the street from the Lutheran Church, we have one of their peacocks. Appears to be grooming. This is a second peacock here at Whispering Hills Ranch. The other one is still up on the fence. We're at the front entrance to Alviso Adobe Park. On the bare branch tree on the hillside behind the park is a red-tailed hawk. Showing very nicely with the beautiful lush green hillside background. He has his back to us. He's probably checking out what he might get for breakfast. Okay, I'm in the picnic area looking at the hillside. The red-tailed hawk is still there on the bare branch tree, but he's at least turned where he's partially facing my direction, so I'm not just seeing all of his back. He's grooming. He is over there. Okay, song sparrow, we've got some food. Second song sparrow. Maybe it's mate. We have a killdeer in one of the horse arena's corrals at Whispering Hills Ranch. This is not a good place for it to decide it wants to lay eggs because... back at Fluffy's. And she's here. Hey, Fluffy, we'll see you tomorrow. Oh, am I going to get a hi from you? Very good. Excellent. That's Speedy singing. He just got a mealworm. He's a happy camper. Jay has a little squirrel buddy who'll come over and get a peanut from him.